mama nanje numungura ijambo teraga buryo wangi wabo ndamugayo kondi wabo nkamugana chindabukina ye ye ni nati nati rabagabo wayitunze bamunena bamukoye umugeni ndabukina ye ye
One language, one culture, and one people. But this Thousand Hills country has acquired the last centenary genocide, where over more than 1 million Tutsis were murdered by the moderated Hutu of the former government of 1994. Under the unity and reconciliation process, led by the Vision 2020, Rwanda is showcasing a good development and a well-living of its people, which visitors can witness. The country has so far promoted peace, security, unity and reconciliation, natural beauty, tourism, and other community developments that brings the students with their teachers from far away to come and learn this development lens from the post-genocide to the peaceful country.
Rwanda is a country that has been reborn with respect to opportunities to create a new culture, a new business culture, new entrepreneurial dynamics. I think of Rwanda as a school. It's a place where many people from around the world can come to learn about a new political dynamic, a new business dynamic, and learn about people working together.
International service learning is a way for groups to collaborate with the community and exchange information, teaching and learning at the same time.
It definitely means that I can put all the skills I use in the classroom to work, and I think it really helps with future job opportunities, so people understand that I know how to work with all kinds of people, and it makes it a lot easier to do your studying when you know that it actually means something in the real world.
Rwanda is a lot more different than I expected it to be, and my experience here has taken me out of the context of the genocide, and now I can actually look at Rwanda and look at the culture and look at the people and look at their history and really be amazed by that.
They work together in a different way. Like children, I didn't expect that children would be running around without parental supervision, and here I found that everybody in the community kind of takes care of each other, and that I didn't expect.
So we try to teach how to listen, how to observe, how to pick up cultural cues, how to step back, how to have conversations with the community that where the focus is actually on the community and less on our students.
Africa!
Ici ou d'ailleurs, nous sommes des enfants d'Afrique. Même si le ciel tombait, luttons pour la paix. Konjamu Africa.